Good morning, Logan High. It's Friday, September 23rd. I'm Andrea Alboron.
And I'm Erica Vine. Grizz on the Green was rained out yesterday and was rescheduled to next Tuesday, same place, same time. So if you have tickets, they will work. And if you haven't, go and find a high-low and get some.
For all juniors attending the college visit this coming Monday, September 26th, we have many buses leaving at many different times. Find out when your trip is leaving. Do not be late. If you are not here when the bus is scheduled to leave, you will be left behind. Remember to bring water and dress for the weather. Lunch is provided. Here is the schedule. BATC will leave at 8 o'clock a.m. and be back at 2:15 p.m. Not a.m. Sorry for the typo. BYU and UVU will leave at 7:30 a.m. and be back at 4:15. BYU Idaho will leave at 7 o'clock a.m. and be back at 4:30. Idaho State will leave at 7:45 a.m. and be back at 3 o'clock. If UVU and Westminster will leave at 7:45 a.m. and be back at 4:45. USU will leave at 8:30 and be back at 2:15. Weber State will leave at 8:45 and be back at 3 o'clock.
Congratulations to our golf team on the first region champ. And now to our new team in the art hall.
Hi, Logan. Hi, this is Jordan Spock. I'm down in the art hall where there's been some drainage from the storm last night. We're going to go take a peek inside and have a chat with Coach Brown. Okay, Coach Brown, so just tell us what's going on down here.
Well, we got a leak in our ceiling. That's about it.
Yeah, it's and a few computers that didn't handle the leak too well.
Do you know how long this will last?
I have no idea. I got here this morning and my computers were down and we're getting rained on right now. And I would anticipate a couple weeks before we at least get back in the classroom, but we'll figure it out.
Okay.
We had technical trouble yesterday and were unable to show you the College Day interview. Let's watch that interview of Mr. Rasmussen right now.
Hi, it's Syra, and we're here with Mr. Robinson, and we're just going to ask him a couple of questions. So can you tell us about your teaching experience at Logan High?
I have taught in the Logan City School District since 2001, or maybe it's 2002, I don't know. But I was middle school for a while, and then I did both schools. Now I'm full-time here. I teach band, music 1010, stagecraft. We have jazz band, concert band, a number of things like that. Love music.
Interesting. And can you tell us about your college days?
I graduated from Utah State University in 1985. I took the 9-year route because I changed my major halfway through my college career from electrical engineering to music. And I credit that to my band teacher here at Logan High School, who really taught me how to love music and enjoy the experience.
So there's no Aggies. Regrets.
No regrets.
Good. Okay, what advice can you give to Logan High students?
I would hope that these students would get involved in their academics and their education, work as hard as they possibly can. You know, I loved how Principal Alt mentioned in the first assembly, you know, make it a phenomenal experience. Do whatever you possibly can to make your education phenomenal. But then really get involved with extracurricular. I wore my L pin today, not meaning to, but I was involved in high school. I got involved with student government in college. There's a number of things that I've done, but the activities I did with music and FBLA, various groups like that. Just get involved in all aspects so you can walk away saying I've done it all in high school. And
yes, ready to move definitely. On. Get involved. Okay, well, thank you for answering questions, and now back to you guys.
Thanks.
Here's what's happening today. Cross country is in Boise, Idaho for a big race. Homecoming football game tonight at 7.
Here's a recap previous announcements.
Science ACT prep will begin next Monday. Please sign up in either Mr. Denton's room 131 or in the Grizz Center in room 123. Classes will be held after school or Saturday from 9 to 12 for the next 2 weeks. This is a great way to help increase your ACT scores.
The lunch menu for today is spicy chicken mashed, potato bowl, pizza, crispy chicken salad, hamburger, turkey deli, Remember, homecoming game tonight, Retro Out. We're going to end the broadcast with some highlights of the Powder Puff game. Thanks for watching the news.